Man, I could really do with more healing options. Fucking got me. Ah. Shit. Fucking tail swipe. Wow. God damn this. This dragon, man. Ah, oh, God, my dear man. What an arsehole. Still got me. The fucking AoE on that. Oh my God. What hit me there? Ah, jeez. Thank you. Shadow! Just springs that shit on ya. God damn it, man. Bollocks. Didn't have my Estus ready. Paid the price. You know what? We're gonna summon help, if there's any. No. Okay. Alright. Huh? It's a quagmire. Ain't far wrong. Despair ahead. Try head. How did you die here? Oh. You probably invaded. All right, yeah, that's how we're going out alone. Wow, I survived it. Oh yeah, it is turn, yeah. I've never beaten this boss. Oh, come on! Come on! Fuck yes! Come on! Hey, that's the... nice one, Tad. That is literally the first time I've ever beat him. I've had hundreds of attempts, but mostly most of my attempts have been on New Game Plus 3. So, yeah. This is just New Game, but still, a win's a win. I'm happy with that. Let's go level up.
Then Ida. Very well, then take. Mayst thou thy peace discover.
No soul items, okay. Alright, go see if we can claim our reward. In a wall. Oh man, I'm so chuffed about that. Finally beat Madeira. Get me a weapon back. Ow, deck. Well, I'll go hide here for a sec. Hopefully this guy didn't spot me. Okay. Might nearly have enough for another level.
My most humble thanks. 'Tis thanks to thee the dragon erred not from his vows. Please, take this. A final gift of thanks.
Nice.
Now, hasten on thy journey. But wake not the slumbering princess. As the fire waneth, does she lie by the dark. All for the sake of man.
How far off level am I? Go on then. That's my level.
Very well, then take them. Mayst thou thy peace.
I was told you get a good katana from beating Medea. Old Moonlight. It's a weird spell to get from him. You think you get some dark magic off him? Seeing as that's what he uses. Ah, there it is. The Frayed Blade. 5,000 souls. Damn, 40 dex required to wield it. Jeez. Sell 11 of these.
Ashen one, be sure.
Might as well get it. I don't think I've got any boss souls left now. Yep, so that's it. Well, hopefully we beat Gale and get his soul. Okay. Church of Filianor. Excuse me. Time to get our ass handed to us some more. First things first, we've got to meet Filianor. The embraced shell. You'd be dead. Okay. Oh, this guy's gonna kick my ass. First, we're gonna talk to this guy.
Filianor. help me, please. The Red Hood is come to eat us, to eat our dark souls.
I don't think he makes it. I think he gets to around about here and dies. Wow, how'd you get a bloodstain here? Anyways, let's go and meet Gale. Gonna need it. This is another boss I haven't beaten. That's not him. Don't worry. Delayed strikes, man. Fucking hell, man. Oh shit. Yeah, but this is where he goes batshit crazy, and this is what I can't deal with.
The blood of the dark soul.
Okay. Ah, I'm all too early. Yeah, it's this third phase I can't deal with. Then again, I wasn't really dealing that well with the other two phases. Oh, what? Completely mistimed the roll on that. God damn. No! Oh, what the fuck? Did not know about that move. Cape, man. How is that cape a weapon? Fuck. Fuck that cake.
Come on.
Fuck off! No! Yeah, about time to heal, but fucking hell. Got punished for healing there.